the game. But then all of a sudden, everything clicked for Pedro. And he hammers this one to center field. And El Toro strikes for the first time. It's a 3-3 ball game.
How far did that one go, Tim?
Far.
That was about two-thirds of the way up on the batter's eye. Batter's eye is, I don't know what, about 415 feet from home plate.
Well, this is what they've been waiting to see out of Pedro.
Ball's out of the strike zone. It was outside, so he doesn't try and pull it, just goes with it.